The fastest way to replenish dopamine. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. Let's talk about it in this video. Okay, first, number one, let's talk about what depletes dopamine. So why would it need to be replenished? And then number two, we'll talk about the fastest way to replenish dopamine. All right, number one, why? Why do you need more dopamine? You need more dopamine when you deplete your system from healthy levels of dopamine. And there's two primary ways that in today's day and age, we are constantly doing that to ourselves. Number one is stress. So the opposite of pleasure, which dopamine is the pleasure neurotransmitter, it's the neurotransmitter for motivation, for learning, and for pleasure seeking. So the opposite of that is stress. Cortisol is the neurotransmitter that's associated with spikes in stress and anxiety. So in today's day and age, we put ourselves in mini fight or flight all the time. And it's exhausting to the nervous system and it depletes the system of dopamine. Think right now, when's the last time you did something that you thought was fun? Something healthy out in the world. For many people, that was a long time ago because they have a grind set and they're stuck in survival mode of getting through the days. And I get it because I have a big family, I have businesses, I have things to take care of at all times. But I make time for dopamine producing activities to keep my brain at healthy levels. So what you can do is to stay out of stress as much as possible and to add in healthy dopamine producing activities. We'll talk about it in a second. The number two dopamine depleting activity that we have going on as a society is too much consumption of the internet, social media, or anything that's explicit and that floods your system with lots and lots of dopamine, super normal stimuli, video games. If you spend excessive time on the internet or on electronics or in the screen, your screen brain will become depleted of dopamine and it will look to go back into the screen, unironically, to get more of it. So let's talk about the number one fastest way to replenish dopamine. Number one, stay out of the screen. Balance your screen time. Go in for a little bit of pleasure from the screen to give your brain a little bit of dopamine. Connect with people. Use the internet in a healthy way, like R&D on neuroscience, maybe. All right, maybe not. But use the internet in a healthy way to connect with people, real people in your real world. Be very careful about passive consumption of stuff on the internet. Be very intentional about what you consume. And then number two is decrease your stress in the world and get into the world doing dopamine producing activities. So do the hobbies that you love. Exercise, connect with people, go for lunch. I just had to spot my daughter at 20 because she's going for lunch with a friend. I'll never see that 20 again is the reality. But she's going to connect in the world with a friend. Dopamine, serotonin, and oxytocin at very healthy levels instead of in the screen. The fastest way to replenish dopamine is not to deplete it, to stay right away from dopamine depleting activities like stress and too much consumption of the internet. Get into the real world, train your brain to get into work that you love, connection and relationships that you love, and hobbies that you love. Go do it today. All right, if you're looking for help on your brain rewire journey, please reach out to me, drtrishleigh.com. And as always, control your brain or it'll control you.